have returned.
So what names did we choose, guys?
Horsey, Panit, Ponita, Fire Horsey, Not Ponita, You on Fire Yo, Mr. Ed. Name Panita after me, because there are all sorts of weathery names you can use. It looks like a Taurus. Fire Horsey, Whirl Flame. Obviously Panita should be named Fire Pona. Call it Litten, name it XD Ponita, Super Fire P, name it Rapidash, yo, man. Fire Horsey, Ponita, not Ponita, these are stupid names. We're gonna go with Fire Horsey, guys. They're all bad names, so I'll just take this one. Alright, so Fire Warrior. Oh, it doesn't fit. Oh, Epona? Bam, okay, it's Epona. We changed our mind. There we go. Alright, and yo, Asian Yoshi just started watching. What's up, man? Furry Pona? That would have been a good one. Alright, Coughing. He looks scary, so. Yeah, this will be alright. Pikachu Smasher saying no! Yeah, we would have named it after yours, but it didn't fit, so. Rest in peace. That's what you get for including the space. Yo, rippity dip, man. I mean, it's not a super big deal, because, like, we currently have a full team, so we probably weren't gonna use Fire Horsey anyways, unless Anur or Digimon die, which is possible. But hopefully it doesn't happen. Yeah, I don't normally explore. Let's explore a little bit. I can't get out. This old place is one big puzzle. Is it really? It's not that complicated. I said Fire Epona. Oh, you did? Oh yeah, you did. I guess I missed that one. Oh yeah, obviously Ponita should be named Fire Epona. I missed that with the other, like, lame ones. Alright, Ember, that'll do normal damage because I'm Water Ice. But, he's gonna be asleep. Level cap for the Elite Four is 55? Oh, is it? Is that, Lance's strongest Pokemon? Is whatever his strong- Or, no, not Lance, my rival. Whatever my rival's strongest Pokemon is what the, level cap will be for the Elite Four. Because I have to do all of that, you know, so. He'll be what I base the level cap off of. I can't grind in between the Elite Four and my, the champion. Nur can't learn more than four moves to lead in order to make room for a body slam. Ah, yes, I'll get rid of that growl. One, two, and poof. Forgot growl and learned body slam. I'll be fine. Now. She's going at 55, otherwise it'll be a cakewalk? No, it will not be a cakewalk, Doomsday. Do you remember the fact that we're doing set battle? Oh, he woke up instantly. That we're doing set instead of shift? Because it is automatically not a cakewalk with that setting. I promise you this. How much damage does Ember do? I'm not gonna play around with that. I'm gonna switch. Don't forget that I have EVs. This is true. I do have EVs, but I don't know, man. Still, though.
Like, we beat Sabrina just fine. And Koga as well, since we had super effective attacks.
I don't know. I'm pretty worried. Because, like, I don't think I'll be one-hitting. He walked sideways while facing up. That was weird. Going at 50 so we can see you fail? Yo, that is not the point of my Nuzlocke. to just fail. That is not what I'm trying to do. I want to beat the game. That is the goal here. And totally beat the Elite Four with a bunch of level 55s? Maybe.
It's no fun if you don't give yourself a challenge. I am giving myself a challenge. I'm not using any healing items in battle. We do have the level cap, and it's on set instead of shift, so I don't know, like, I need to think that out, man. Like, if I go in with, like, a level 55 against, like, Pidgeot, like, what level 5 am I using against Pidgeot? Oh, this doesn't do super effective damage, right? Because it's just, yeah, it does no damage, that's what it does. And it misses. It is such a bad attack. I should have kept the other one. It has no accuracy! How am I not poison? Oh yeah, I'm a poison type. Duh.
TFS, sweep the harder Elite Four from Fire Red with level 60s. What level is... Blue's strongest Pokemon, so I have an idea of what's going on. Did mention it was the worst version of Nightshade? You sure did! I just didn't know the truth. Alright, what's over here? A book? 60-something? Oh yeah, and with TFS, when he was doing his Nuzlocke, was he using healing items or any items in battle? That's also something I would like to know. I don't even know who TFS is, but I assume I should know, but I do not. Oh, Team 4 Star. That's right, we talked about this before. And poisons. The old boy. Also reminder that losing at the Elite Four means playing the entire game over. Yeah, yeah. See, those are the kind of reminders I need to keep my mind straight. Alright, what do I need? I need an antidote. There it is. Coughing. So I don't know, man. There's too many people that'll like... Oh wait, July 5th, Guyana, South American... Or South America, a new Pokemon was discovered deep in the jungle. Oh snap, it was Mew. I don't recall them using items in Elite Four battle, but I don't remember for sure. Yeah, nah, cause like, I know too many people that like, do like, the three heart challenge in, Legend of Zelda, but they use bottled fairies. Like, I can't directly compare myself with people unless they're doing the same challenge I am. It's not fair. Much of a conclusion if my Pokemon can one-hit KO everything? I mean, maybe that'll be the case. Maybe it won't be the case. I don't have a Gengar, dude. I have a Haunter. And then, like, yeah, look at my team, man. I got a Lapras, I got Haunter, Primeape, Pharaoh, which we'll probably switch him for Charmeleon, which we should be Charizard before we get there. Snorlax and Paris. Like, we don't have the A team going in here, you know? Why do you gotta roar, buddy? Lorelei and Bruno are underleveled? Yeah, they're definitely lower leveled compared to the others. Who wouldn't press the switch? I know, right? Harris's have feelings too. Yeah, and you know what they don't have? Good stats. They don't have those. Oh wait, I should fight you. What up, my friend? My mentor once lived here. Oh, your mentor was Blaine? That's cool. Agatha and Lance lose to typing? Yeah, Agatha will lose to Earthquake. Lance will lose to Ice Beam. That's the idea, anyways. Why did I just use this Pokemon against Magnemite? Well, I survived the first attack, so I'll go a second one. I have a lot of HP. It's a base level, or base evolution, like, it hasn't evolved. We're fine. It doesn't even have Thunderbolt. Evil? Yo, I'm not trying to be evil. Paris is just bad. For Pokemon in Gen 1 with good stats? Well, you have Pokemon with good stats, yes, like Dragonite, obviously. Or great stats. You have Pokemon with good stats, you have Pokemon with meh stats, and then you have Paris. You know? He's in his own little field. He's just not a good Pokemon. Hey man, Parasect was considered for Project M. Be careful who you make fun of. Yo, he was considered for Project M? That's weird. I wonder how they would have even, like, modeled that and what his attacks would have been. I mean, they already have Ivysaur, so I find that odd. Rest in peace, useless? Yeah, oh man. Yeah, his stats weren't the best, but man, he really did try, I'll tell you what. Oh my goodness. More like, then you have Butterfree and then you have Dunsparce? Yo, those are some pretty bad stat Pokemon, you're not wrong. Paris is pretty awful though, like Parasect, awful. Awful stats. I don't know how Parasect compares to Butterfree, but I would rather have a Butterfree on my team than a Parasect any day of the week. Oh, Sonic Boom does hit me. I thought I wouldn't be able to since I was a ghost. How naive. Confuse no more. That confusion lasted a long time. Curse has the MLG moves. Yo, I don't know about all that. Man, that attack's so confused. No more. Dude, would you just stay confused? Like, let it happen. Oh wow, that's the animation for Toxic? Okay. Confused no more. Ugh, great. He couldn't ever hit himself. Parasect has more overall stats than Butterfree. But are those stats in, like, good spots, or is it just useless? And, like, by how much? Like, what's the stat difference between Parasect and Butterfree? Because, like, I'm pretty sure Butterfree's a better Pokemon. Like, I don't know it off the top of my head, but if I were to look it up, I'm pretty sure I'd find that to be correct. Alright, let's heal up. Rest in peace, useless. Yes, 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 yes. Thanks for all the reminders, Doomsday. For those of you that don't know, useless is the name of the Beedrill that I had earlier in my playthrough. If you want to see my Pokemon that I've lost so far, well, not Oddworld, because he's not in the video. I lost him, like, I don't know, what, 30-40 minutes ago. But yeah, if you want to see the first 9 Pokemon that fainted, just hit exclamation mark fail. Yo, straight into self-destruct. Doesn't affect Blackheart, though. Nice try, buddy. What's Weezing gonna do? Hurt itself in confusion. Yeah, well, fancy that. Sludge. You know I'm a ghost poison type Pokemon, right? I don't care for your sludge. Butterfree has worse stats allocated, does it? It has to have the better move pool, though, and actually, I'm sure it's higher tier. I'm sure it's higher tier in Smogon. Not that I play singles, but I'd still assume. I mean, I could be wrong. And if I'm wrong, I will admit that I am wrong, but I'm almost positive that Butterfree is more useful than Parasect. Butterfree, HP 60, Attack 45, Defense is 50, Special Attack 80, Special Defense 80, Speed 70. Those are some pretty low stats, that's for sure. Yo, Panino, why you gotta do all that Ember stuff? Just go to sleep. Parasect's overall stats is 410. Well, they're close. They're pretty close in overall stats. Team 14, that's Blizzard, I believe. Uh-oh, where am I now? Don't worry about it. I think Glacken posting what I assume are Paris' stats. HP 60, Attack is 95, Defense is 80. Special Attack is 60. Special Defense is 80, Speed is 30. So yeah, it's very, very slow. It's a grass bug, so it has extreme weakness to fire and flying. It has a defense for flying. It doesn't really have the... Or no, it also has special defense at 80. So yeah, it's got conceivably the ability to maybe live through an attack. Maybe. You're both PU? Alright. The second one is Parasect. Alright. Okay, yeah, I guess they're just both trash, and Parasect has slightly higher stats. Yeah, Cyclone saying, so thanks. Regarding Sun and Moon, I have two more words I'll just leave here. Apricorn balls. I'll let you speculate on what that means without explaining what I learned today. I'm guessing the balls are in Sun and Moon now? Why do you have to burn me? That's just rude. We're both in a worthless speed tier anyway. Yes. I mean, like, Butterfree has more than twice the speed of Parasect, but... Let's see, its special attack's 80? I mean... Like, I could see it being used, like, if it's NPU, like, it could potentially be a sweeper for, you know, that tier, but it's still garbage. Versus Parasect. I mean, I really don't know the tier well enough to, like, say how good of a wall Parasect is. But, like, that's the only thing it could be built to be. And again, I don't know, like, what the typing is at that tier. Like, what typing see more use, what the meta is. I have no idea. Oh yeah, I don't have any burn heals. Why would I have a burn heal? I rarely ever get burned. So yeah, if I want to recover that, I'll have to use a full restore. Yo, TCC saying hi, Super TU. How's it going, TCC? Nice to see ya. But yeah, at the very least, I don't have to worry about the burn too much. It reduces my attack by half. But you know, I'm using a water type attack, so we're fine there. Are you talking about Butterfree has much higher speed and more special attack? I mean, yeah, it's much faster, and it actually has special attack. I did say that. And Cyclone says, well, yes, you can always bring them forward from other generations, so in that sense, they are in Sun and Moon. I'll not detail further for now. Okay, Cyclone. Can have 100% accuracy on status effects? Well, that's really good. It's not bad. Nah. I'm not feeling fighting this Magnemite as much. Like, who knows if the Thunderbolt crit's gonna happen. I don't know if it learns Thunderbolt, but... scared. I have a toxic guy. And confused. Well, if it matters, Mugentum's Butterfree is useless besides one moveset and is predictable, while Parasect is just subpar even within the tier. So, I mean, but it says useless besides one moveset, so is that one moveset good enough to be better than subpar? What should I do? I just don't have any attacks, whatever. I'll just use Thunderbolt, I don't care. Or hit myself, that works too. It's a confusion battle. No tackle, but it doesn't affect me. Yeah, maybe he doesn't have Thunder. Like, I assume he did, but I guess not. Confuse no more, I have a toxic. Ah, Sonic Boom. So like, what is the moveset for Butterfree, because like it should be listed there, I'd assume. Uh-oh, protected against special attacks. I'll stand a chance now. Yeah, I'm just gonna switch, man. Forget this fight. Confuse no more, you Screech. That's fine. I'm just gonna Earthquake, so if he wants to deal as much damage as possible, he can self-destruct, but yeah, nah, he's done. Just a subpar late game sweeper that lacks good coverage and a flying type move. Fair enough. And yeah, what does Parasect do? Like, I assume it's a wall, but like, I don't know the stats in PU, but I assume they're all pretty bad. Which would allow him to be a wall. Oh, I should have healed Blackheart, but he's running out of attacks anyways. Oh, Sleep Powder, Quiver Dance, Bug Buzz, and Energy Ball. Or Psychic. Yo, that's not a bad moveset. And yeah, having access to Quiver Dance is an amazing move. Like, if it can set up with Quiver Dance, it can sweep, like... just depends. But how would you use this Butterfree that literally has no defense or speed? I mean, like, it depends if you get the chance to set up. That's all that matters. If you get to set up, then you just sweep. And again, if it's NPU, it should have, you know, enough speed to be okay. And then again, once it gets Quiver Dance off, it's in the clear. Pikachu Smasher saying, are you just trying not to be wrong? Nah, it's not that. It's just, you know, like, I'm not gonna, you know, just take what he says. Like, I'm gonna listen to everything that's given, and then based off of that, I'll try to form an opinion. keep in mind Butterfree Sleep Powder is 100% accuracy. So yeah, like, if it can, if it gets a chance, like, ideally the way you would play Butterfree, like, you know, you're gonna look out for that Pokemon that it's not able to take out even after it sets up. So you scout that out, you take that Pokemon out, you get Butterfree in, you get that one Sleep Powder off, and then you set up, and then you sweep the whole team. That sounds useful to me. I mean, again, I don't play the tier, so I don't know the meta at all. Parasect is better. I mean, it might be. I don't know. Like, I don't... Like, we're arguing about which Pokemon's worse, Parasect or Butterfree. Like, I'm literally just speaking from, like, a very vague sense of things that other people have talked to me about. I'm not well informed in any of these things, and I don't pretend to be. It can just switch? I mean, switching isn't gonna help you if it gets set up. No more room for items. Well, I need that to be able to progress in the story. Can someone learn Solar Beam? I don't really plan on using it, but here you go, Digimon. You now know Solar Beam. Glackum just checked. Yo, what up? And yeah, we got the key, so we can go fight Blaine now. 49 is the strongest Pokemon, I believe. Okay, I just checked. The other PU bugs like Dustox and Mothim are even worse than Butterfree. I mean, yeah, because, like, I don't know what it is, but I swear I remember seeing people use Butterfree. But, like, it's been so long, man. Like, I'm not as in the scene as I used to be. Alright, so, level 28 Lapras, let's go. Butterfree is so bad, Ash got rid of him? Yeah, yeah. Alright. I would like that boosted experience, Growlithe. And yo, he can't roar me away. Wayne is 47? Oh, I thought he was 49. Okay, okay. I'm probably not gonna hit. I'm probably not gonna hit 47. Because I don't know. Because, like, there's only so many trainers. I don't know if I want to grind on anything. I don't think I'll need to. Ow! Ow! That hurt way more than I was expecting. Sheesh. I mean, yeah, it's neutral effectiveness. Some water ice. But still, jeesh. Yeah, Ninetales will wreck me. So, yeah, Poison Gas? Poison Gas. Poison Ghost. I won't take super effective damage. I have high special. I'm feeling that. I'm feeling it. Basically, Butterfree has a minor niche. Parasect does not. Butterfree wins. Well, there we go. Now let's talk about Beedrill. Yo, man. Mega Beedrill, how useful is that? Because I never played in the Oris meta. Like, before, like, I played BGC 16, but I didn't play BGC 15. So I never got to see that firsthand. I assume Mega Beedrill had to be at least slightly useful. Alright, I'm again not feeling this. King Hippo, you up. Mega Beedrill isn't any good. Yo, that's no fun. Because, I mean, obviously, you know, you always want your Pokemon to be useful to at least some degree. It's no fun otherwise. It's time for your internet to have a hernia, Cyclone? Yo. Yeah, Cyclone's internet has never been the greatest. I surrender. Well, goodbye, guy. Alright, so we're gonna go heal again. No, not you. Because, yeah, I want to use Anura. Like, I plan on using Inura against Lance, so the higher level we can have this Pokemon, the better. Mega Beedrill's underused, Beedrill's literally useless. It's a subpar. Yeah, I expected normal Beedrill to be not used, but Mega Beedrill has to be good for something, I would think. You know how hot Pokemon Fire Breath can get? No, I do not. Feel free to tell me. Alright, so hopefully we don't get crit by Flamethrower again. And Confuse Ray Turn Run. That's gonna be nice. I should've used Sing, dude, but it's not super accurate, so I'm not really into it. Alright, now we're good. Neocyclone saying, lately I've seen streams pause for 10 to 15 seconds at a time at random. The same spikes also cause problems with games, causing a massive lag spike or even a disconnection. I don't think it's my internet. It's harder beyond my control. Has me worried about playing games like Smash Online now. Wait, how can you have a problem with watching multiple streams and have problems with games, and it not be your internet that's the problem? I don't understand. Oh, hardware, that's what he was trying to say? Got you, I had no idea what hard-eared was. It was beyond me. Oh, oops, I'm on another Pokemon. I'm just mashing A, I'm gonna die. I don't wanna do all that. Let's be a bit more careful, guys. Hello, Ninetales, we meet again. I could at least try to use Blackheart. Yo, Blackham's saying, Beedrill shines in the UU metagame thanks to its Mega Evolution, which, by way of amazing attack and speed stats and adaptability, grants it the strongest U-turn in the tier, letting it pummel offensive and defensive teams alike. Okay, yeah, that sounds pretty good to me. Rest in peace, Inura. Yeah, Inura's not out yet. But I definitely did not even notice that I was hit by a critical hit. I was not paying attention. Do I remember the Kirby you sent me the other day? Yeah, I remember. Healed. Moving on. You can't win? I've studied Pokemon totally. Okay, that's nice. Cyclone saying I researched and someone had a similar issue and it was hardware related. The difference for me is I can go half an hour without a problem, and then blip, take a break for 15 seconds. Got you. So what, it's just your, I'm guessing your computer? I'm assuming you use a computer and not like a tablet or something. Yeah, I don't know, like, I have extremely good internet, I have a really good computer, so I don't have any of these problems. I can watch all sorts of streams. Highest quality. I can watch like 5-7 streams at the same time. I won't notice nothing. And then obviously I don't have any trouble with any of the games I play. Outside of the games themselves having problems. Like if I play Overwatch and, you know, the game disconnects, it's because a server disconnected, not my internet. My internet's way too good. And it's pretty rare that that happens on Overwatch. The servers are pretty stable. Well, I mean, a shiny Pokemon is just one color, Doomsday. Like, Azumarill doesn't... A shiny Azumarill doesn't shine. Well, I mean, it does when you send it out, but for the most part, it's just a yellow Azumarill. Well, Inura's getting slowly but surely stronger. Neoglacum's saying, I don't understand why Regigigas is the way it is. They give it amazing stats with a horrible ability, and they make Mega Rayquaza. Yo, in my opinion, I think with Pokemon, like, first and foremost, when they're making a new Pokemon, introducing new moves or whatever, it's all just to match a theme and for it to be interesting that way, like story or lore-wise. Or if it just looks cool. And then after that, then they worry about actual, you know, balance. Yo, Fire Spin OP. Should I be able to attack? Nope, he used Fire Spin. I can't do anything. At least I'm not trapped. That would be bad. I assume I'm faster than Panita, so when the Fire Spin ends, I should be able to attack. Yep, we're good. Yo, level 30! I would have preferred to keep all of the experience to Inura, but it wasn't fast enough to fight the Panita. Yeah, we're getting a little low on my super potions. Thinks it's Ponyta. Whatever, man. Not Ponyta or Ponyta. How does that even matter? Panita, who cares? Ugh, I'm a little scared. Fire Spin. Oh, it missed! And I got my Sing off. Perfect. Like I'm saying, I just wish my favorite trio and its master, like, were good. They made all the legendaries in Ruby and Sapphire so much better, and even kept the puzzles, but they're still useless. Yeah. I don't know, man. A lot of Pokemon are just bad. It's unfortunate, but that's just how it is. Never be able to levitate with that attitude, I guess. Oh, Leviosa, whatever. Alright, no more Rapidash. Yeah, it never hit me. I've been to many gyms, but this is my favorite. Why, because it's a fire gym? You're a fire guy. No, it's because you're a burglar. You steal everything, don't you? Alright, that was a little painful. What was that, like 30 damage? Closer to 40. Should be fine though, I think. Wait, don't care about middle burglar? Nope, does not. Alright, yo, give me one sec again. I'll be RB. Thank you. And I returned again. Fire is weak against H2O. Well, it's a good thing we brought back all the H2O. I didn't name it Ride Me. I mean, nah, when I caught the Fornita, we definitely just named it, what'd we name it? Oh yeah, it was Opponent, we just named it Opponent. And you know, Black Machine, but like, you would think if it's a legendary, they wouldn't make it so bad that you'd stick the entire set of legendaries RU or below. I mean, but that's the thing, like, especially further back in Pokemon, they didn't care about competitive at all. Like, they really only started making competitive adjustments until, like, Gen 5. Don't need Mist. Yo, Confuse Ray. My 40 HP. Nah, if it crits me, I'll faint. I don't like those odds. I should've healed before the fight. And yo, Deez is in here. How's it going, Deez? Nice to see you, good sir. Have you made competitive adjustments until Sun and Moon? I mean, like, there were some pretty prominent adjustments in X and Y. And there were some slight adjustments in Gen 5 as well. It wasn't really as prominent before. Yo, my level 31 Lapras, dude. The trainers I've fought up until this point have not provided enough experience for me to be ready for this fight. Not at all. My Lapras, at best, will be able to beat, like, the Growlithe at start, and that's it. Where am I gonna grind? Where can I get some, like, good experience? Oh yeah, there's a route. Right under Pallet Town? I say we give that a shot. Maybe the Pokemon there are high level. We can get some good XP. Alright. Gary, I need your wings. Your TCC is saying, I still think that Hunter shouldn't control lightning, he should control souls. Well, unfortunately, there's not many, soul moves in Generation 1. They should work on that. Gen 1 patch. Alright, oh, I see a Pidgey. I was expecting it to be... Yeah, level 21? What is this? Yeah, nah, like, short of going to, like, Victory Road, I don't think, we really get the experience I need. I mean, we can do that, because, we can go all the way up for quite a bit. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go to Victory Road.
Yeah, we won't fight a rival because we don't have all 8 badges.
But we'll be able to go far enough to fight some high-level Pokemon, I believe. Ugh, imagine if I had to fight my rival. That would have been terrible if he would have sweeped my entire team. Am I grinding like a baby now? I mean, like, what do you want me to do? Use my level 30 Lapras to fight Blaine? It's not pure water, it's a water-ice-type Pokemon. Fire-type attacks hit me for neutral effectiveness. The dude's got... what? It's a Growlithe, a Arcanine, a Rapidash, and something else, I don't remember. Maybe like a second Arcanine? Or no, it's Growlithe Pinita, maybe? Either way, like... the odds of me losing a Pokemon are pretty high, or me just dumping all of the experience into King Hippo, which I really don't want to do. I want to see, you know, some diversity in my experience. Just send out King Hippo? I could do that. And then I'd only level up King Hippo. I mean, either way, I'm gonna need to grind regardless. because I need to be able to use Lapras to fight Lance. If Lapras can't be used for that fight, then I won't be able to win it, I don't think. Alright, so yeah, here's some grass. There should be stronger Pokemon here. I can't quite go inside of the cave and fight there, but I'm pretty sure they're strong. King Hippo's basically a water type. Oh, a Ditto. I guess we're catching a Ditto for this route, guys. Oh, oops, that's Surf. I wanted to use Sing. Here, Whip. Didn't affect. He got his thing off. Yo, come on, guy. Be chill. I mean, I highly doubt I'll use a Ditto, but I would rather have it than not have it, you know? Oh no, Confuse Ray, what will I ever do? Hopefully not hit myself. Nope, there it is. Super doomed you? I don't feel doomed. If only I had saved my Nidoking, yo, that would have been nice. Having Nidoking, dude, we would have bodied the world. But that didn't happen, so it is what it is. Wow, it popped out so fast. So fast did it pop out. Yo, just go into the Great Ball, Ditto. Like, it's all good, man. Just come along for the ride. Wow! Please, dude! Come on! Like, consider it. That kinda hurt. Yeah, let's switch to King Hippo. Did I buy any Ultra Balls? I have a Ultra Ball. Wow, that kind of hurt. And there's a Confuse Radio. This Ditto is much more of a fight than it was supposed to be. Just go into the Great Ball. Has the Master Ball been used yet? I have the Master Ball. I have not yet used it. Who died? Oddworld, my Gloom. Passed away to an Ice Beam crit from Cloyster. Just go in the ball! It's not that serious. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's try the Ultra Ball. I know it's just gonna pop out, but I'm gonna try. Oh my goodness! What is the catch rate on this thing? Zero? Things are not working out, guys. Like, I can't hit him without, like, him feigning, I don't think. I mean, we're both level 43, but... let's see what happens. Yeah, it's fainted. Well, forget Ditto. We didn't like Ditto anyways. Ditto was stupid. We didn't want to catch that Pokemon. I threw so many Great Balls. They just refused. Snorlax has been working out, but I mean, it happens. Rest in peace, Catchio. I've failed so many catches, dude. It's nothing abnormal. Alright, let's get that awakening. It would have been great if I could have put it to sleep. I meant to put it to sleep, and I accidentally selected, Surf. That was probably because of my D-pad, like, now that I think about it. Because, yeah, I lose a lot of down inputs on this D-pad. Be named after a Pokemon? I'd have to catch one first. Alright, the Sphero, level 38. Can I find it? I could try. I kinda hurt. And yeah, nah, it crits me, I'm out. Can Hippo you up? Ditto by himself is 35, but since he transformed into a Lapras, it was 45? That's weird. I don't understand how that works. Oh man. The experience is not as high as I would like it to be. I guess I could learn Blizzard? Because, like, I want Ice Beam, but I can teach Blizzard. Use that for now. And contain Blizzard. Teach Blizzard to a Pokemon? You betcha! They're trying to learn Blizzard, but can't learn more than 4 moves. Alright, I like seeing Body Slam can go. Oh, the catch rate? Gotcha. I need level 26 and a Spearow. I wanted to fight Spearow. That's why I got my Blizzard already. So yeah, if you want to catch a Ditto, you should like get it to transform into like a Weedle or something, I guess? Yo, that is not an Arbok. I know the Pokemon gets stronger here. Minx, where are your repels? I mean, I guess I could use a repel to get the stronger Pokemon to pop out. I also don't have any with me. This is taking so long compared to what I thought it was going to. Let's go to Celadon real quick. Yeah, if I use a repel, then only the higher level Pokemon will come out. Why am I not on my bike? But yeah, oh man, Blaine's Pokemon are so... there's no way, man, there's no way. They're gonna bop me so hard. Lapras is so underleveled. Wait, not a TM. Yeah, let me get some more Super Potions. We're gonna need a lot of those. I'll take 30, thank you. And, Super Pels, I'll take, like, what, 20? I probably won't need that many, I'll take 15. And that should do me, I think. Could I use Repels to get Articuno? Well, it's too late to get Articuno, guys. I didn't think that all through. Oh, we could get Zapdos. We could get Zapdos. And, where do you catch Moltres in this game? Oh yeah, that's Victory Road itself. Get killed by? Yeah, there's a chance I would be killed by Articuno, but... Nah, I think we'd be alright. We could also use our Master Ball to catch it for free. But yeah, again, the idea is to use Lapras against Lance. I'm nowhere near high enough level to fight any of them. Like, I was hoping by fighting all the trainers from, like, Fuchsia City to, Fuchsia City to Cinnabar Island, I would get to high enough level to be able to fight these Pokemon, but I'm not. The trainers just don't give enough XP. Not to offset having such a low-level Lapras. It came to our party at, what, level 15? We've done the best we can to level the thing up, but it just takes so much XP. Doomsday says it's a requirement of Nuzlocke that you fight all the legendary birds. That I've never seen that. I think I would remember that rule. Too bad I don't have the experience share. Yeah, you have to catch 50 Pokemon to have the experience all in this. Oh wait, is there an experience share? No. You can't give Pokemon items in this game. So yeah, I think it's just the experience all. Oh wow, level 41, dude. Blizzard? That is much higher level than the other things I was fighting. Let's go ahead and use our repel. Do I know where Jigglypuff spawns? Yeah, Jigglypuff spawns on Route 3, but I'm very, very far, far place away from Route 3. I did not catch it when I got there. We caught, what, Spearow? I think we caught Spearow there. Yeah, Gary. Yo, level 32? Alright, that's something. I wonder how high level we need this Lapras to be. It's like, his Pokemon are in the 40s, his highest Pokemon's 47. Level 40 is so far away, dude. Level 32. This is a long road. A long, long road. Can you get a lucky egg in this game? Is that a thing? I don't know if that's a thing. Nah, it looks like gold is the first time Lucky Egg becomes a thing. Gosh darn it. Is there any way to level up faster in Generation 1? Nope, Blizzard missed, and that's my last Blizzard. Blackheart? No, you're asleep. King Hippo, you up. Gen 1. Maybe someone on the internet has advice for me. No lucky egg, just experience share? Yo, man. Nuzlocke the experience right here. I know, right? Like, oh my goodness. I'm already out of blizzards. Yeah, this is gonna be bad. It's gonna be really bad. Let's see. Any good grinding spots? Ah, that's not helpful. That's for like early game. Oh, oops, I accidentally. I have advice, get good. Oh, thank you, Doomsday. That's perfect. Oh, man. Do we just fight Blaine at what, level 32, man? I don't want to die. I mean, the Pokemon in the cave will be stronger, right? Yeah, we'll just use King Hippo. King Hippo can win the fight, and we'll grind in the cave instead. It'll be more XP. That's the smarter option, I think. It's like, yeah, I do need Lapras to level up, but we can level up Lapras elsewhere. That's for sure. Alright, I believe in King Hippo. I think he can do this. Even though he's level 43. This'll be okay. It'll be okay. Ha! I am Blaine. I am the leader of Cinnabar Gym. My fiery Pokemon will incinerate all challengers. Ha! You better have Burn Heal. I don't have any!
Better die now than against Giovanni? Oh man, yeah, Giovanni, dude. That's gonna be fun.
Alright, Amnesia, go! So yeah, we'll raise all our stats. So we're cool like that. Body Growlithe. Well, theoretically, we body everyone. GG, well played, plus 6. Yep. Yeah, he shouldn't be able to touch me outside of crit, so I should be fine. Yeah, that kind of trick isn't gonna work on Giovanni.
Yeah, what's his first Pokemon? Like, it's Ice Beam, Earthquake, so whatever he uses is something that's weak to Ice Beam, it's that would die to Nidoking's Ice Beam, rather. I think it's just pure ground. Is it Dugtrio? Is that his first Pokemon? Why is he healing all of his Pokemon when they're at full HP? It's so weird. Blaine's AI is broken. Oh wow, that thing is tough. Fire Blast. No damage. Crit or nothing, friends. And bam. Oh no, he's still alive. Oh no, a super potion. And 2-3. Alright, that works. I have burnt out. You have earned the Volcano Badge. Ha. Volcano Badge heightens the special abilities of your Pokemon. Here, you can have this too. Red received Team 38. Contains Fire Blast. Teach it to Fire-type Pokemon. Charmeleon or Ponyta would be good bets. Okay. Well, I'm out of here. Alright, how are we gonna beat Giovanni, man? That dude's got... Alright, so there's only two trainers we have to fight in there, but I want all the XP. He has, rock, ground, and fighting-type Pokemon. Gym leaders are so bad in the original, yo man. AI is hard to program, it really is. Alright. Well, sink or swim, guys, sink or swim. Oh, dude, I have to fight my rival next, too. There's no way I'm gonna win that rival fight. There's no way. Not in a million years. And away we spin. Do the Elite Four at 55. I'll never make it to level 55, Doomsday. That's too high up. Let's see. Dugtrio. How am I gonna beat Dugtrio? It's a ground type Pokemon.
I mean, ideally, I want to use Anura, but I just don't have high enough levels. Pokemon will cower at the crack of my whip. Tamer Sentinel Darbuck! Got this, Anura. You sing, I believe in you. Alright, that's a bite. Not really much damage. And we got the sing off. That's not what she said, Cyclone. Eh. She'll be alright. Alright, Arbok, let it go. Well, there's a collector CD for Rayman 1 music? That's cool, Blacken. And bam, no more Arbok. yeah, man. All this XP and, like, it's still not free levels. That tackle kinda hurt. Imagine if it used something like takedown and crit. Taurus is fast asleep. How high is your special, Taurus? Eh, respectable. Okay, yeah, he sealed his fate. Didn't wake up fast enough. Oh, critical hit, we take those. Hey, level 33. Every level I can get, I will take. Alright, let's heal. Oh man, I'm so underleveled, guys. I'm so incredibly underleveled. The fear is real. Karate is the ultimate form of martial arts. Yeah, yeah. Are there any fighting type? No, there's a low kick. Low kick's a fighting type attack. I'm not feeling all that. Blackheart? Just use him? Yeah, I think so. Oh no, karate chop doesn't work. That's a shame. I love how I think I'm so underleveled. I do, man. Like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to beat everything. OP from effort values? Not Inura, he hasn't been with us long enough. An X attack on Machoke. Oh no, how scary. Yo, Toxic's a beautiful thing. Alright, did I take damage? No, I did not. Alright, we fine. Yo, what up, guy? Viridian Gym was closed for a long time, and now our leader is back. Well, that's nice. Nidorino? Yeah, he's pure poison. Yeah, if I can get the Sing, that's really all I need. Such a useful attack. So useful, especially with the set option instead of shift. Gives me more options. You woke up a little too late, Nidorino. Nice try, though. Nidoking. Horn attack? Okay. That wasn't too bad. Oh, missed the Sing. Tackle, that shouldn't be bad either. Alright. He's a ground type, so even though he's fully evolved, I think we'll be alright. Hey, yeah, that's looking just fine. And no more Nidoking. But yeah, we're fighting level 39 Pokemon with our 33 Lapras. That's why I feel underleveled. Because I am. That's a link in case I'm interested. Yo, thank you, Glackum. I wonder what item that is. Roar! I'm working myself into a rage! But rage is such a bad attack. It's not useful. Not in my opinion. Yo, what's Machop? Level 40 Machop. Yeah, let's just switch straight to Blackheart. Yeah, he can't do anything to me. Like, unless he has a non-normal, non-fighting type attack. Oh, Seismic Toss. I stand corrected. He can definitely do things. Yo, rip. No, I'd like you to not do all that. Well, he was confused and decided to use Focus Energy. I'm cool with that. I can dig it. Side wave go, and miss. Double X attack. Gotta do that extra level base damage. And another miss. Confuse no more. Low kick doesn't affect. Let it go, my friends. Let it go. Oh wow, he hit himself. And defeated.
Yo, there's all those X attacks.
Rage almost destroyed me completely yesterday. Yo, you're not wrong. It worked out for Giovanni. Rage just doesn't work out for me. Oh, I actually landed the Psy Wave, fancy that. And it did no damage, that makes sense. Side wave, please. Focus Energy, the best attack. Alright, yo, Blackheart level 43. Alright, Lapras is fine, I think. Yeah, she didn't take any damage. You must be running out of steam by now. Not really. I mean, I'm a little worried about fighting Giovanni, but I think we're good for now. Oh, Sand Slash. Not too much of a level gap. I'm feeling mostly confident. And it should have really low special, right? Because, like, it has really high speed and, attack. Yeah, there's the critical hit. I expected that. Hey, there we go. Yo, level 34. Yo, all the stats. Doug Trio. Oh, he used an X attack. Well, how much defense, special defense, do you have, Doug Trio? This is an important question. Slash may have taken out useless the Beedrill, but Slash was not strong enough to take out Inura the Lapras. Maybe next time. Alright, so let's go heal, get our points back on our attacks, and we'll beat up the rest of the trainers. Get your Pokemon back to full health, that's what I'm talking about. Pokemon are fighting fit. Oh, man, I'm so worried. Giovanni just looks like too much. It's like my Pokemon, like, Lapras just isn't high enough level, dude. I mean, we can always switch to King Hippo, but he doesn't have the huge level advantage he used to have. He's a really strong Pokemon, though, so it might work out. We'll see. We'll definitely find out. This could be where the run dies. Not to that level 43 Rhyhorn, though. Not that one. my movement's becoming terrible. Yeah, well, I don't really feel, you know, bothered to have perfect movement. We're not doing a speedrun right now. Oh yeah, I don't need this leaf stone anymore. Rest in peace, Oddworld. Remember you always. Oh, a revive! Oh boy, ain't that just fantastic. Yeah, we don't use revives in Nuzlocke. The truly talented win the style. Alright, show me what kind of style you got, and I guess I'll show you my style. Mine's probably a bit more. I mean, if Surf is stylish, because I'll be using Surf. Yeah, that should one-hit KO. It did the last one. Here, yeah, it's rock and ground. That's times 4 weakness. Level 35! Alright, looking good, guys. Looking good. Alright, this guy. Yeah, it's Machoke, Machop, Machoke. I'm gonna try to, like, fight with Lapras, but I don't know how well it'll go. Obviously, we can switch to Blackheart, and that'll go a lot better. Oh, I'm faster. I didn't expect that. I don't... Lapras doesn't look like a fast Pokemon to me. I'd assume Machoke would be faster, but I don't know that Pokemon's speed either. No, I'm cool with that. And then yeah, Machop's next. I'm not scared of Machop. And yeah, if we're faster than Machoke, we should be faster than Machop, so I just have to land this thing. I don't know the accuracy, I assume it's 55 like Hypnosis, but maybe it's a little bit higher. I mean, I'd assume so based on how many things I tend to land. Wait, why did he use his X attack after I used my Sing? Don't items have priority? Hmm. Oh, I didn't have to put him to sleep. The Surf knocked him out in one hit. Well? Well, Sing didn't hit that time. Or that time. Ugh, Karate Chop. Oh, that's a crit? Dude. Yeah, nah, he doesn't have the damage to take me out. My defense is pretty high. Yeah, if Karate Chop was actually a fighting type move, that could have been a problem, since I'm ice type. Oh no, another X attack. What will I do, guys? No idea, guys. Alright, so, that's all the trainers, so I guess it's time to fight Giovanni. I don't know how well that's gonna go, but we're gonna try our best. We're gonna heal up, we're gonna send out Lapras first, then Lapras is gonna die, and then we're gonna throw our controller across the room, and that'll be that, I guess. It was fun, guys. It was fun. And I have to fight my rival after this. That is not gonna work, dude. He's gonna sweep my whole team. Well, if I can get past Giovanni, that is. Well, let's just take it one step at a time. Ah, Giovanni. Wahahaha! This is my hideout. I plan to resurrect Team Rocket here, but you have caught me again, so be it. This time, I'm not holding back. Once more, you shall face Giovanni, the greatest trainer. You know, you're not the first guy to call himself the greatest trainer. Alright. Okay, he opens up with Rhyhorn. That should be okay. Yo, I'd love to get a level off of Rhyhorn. You cool with that? Oh, critical hit? Nice. It's a good way to start off. And yeah, level 36. Yeah, all the experience, all the stats we can get. Yes, and thank you. Alright, Gutrio, of course he's faster than me. Can we take the hit? Yeah, I think we can take the hit. Unless it crits. No, we're fine. That was 50 damage versus our Surf, which is going to deal quite a bit of damage. Try to Blizzard. It's a stronger attack. Ah, so close. Oh, the body slam. Please don't crit. Alright, now we're fine. Oh, I'm paralyzed though. Got the Surf off. Ah, but I'm guaranteed to be slower now. Now I'm paralyzed. Why couldn't I crit earlier when I needed it? Ah, there's Nidoking. Oh man, I'm not feeling this. Goku, maybe? I have some defense. Or should I just go straight into King Hippo? I'll try Goku. Poison Sting, alright. Not a big deal. Yeah, I'm faster. No worries. He's a poison type. This is super effective. Doesn't knock him out though. Guard spec. Ooh, Thrash. Not gonna hit me. Hey. He's a rock type, so super effective still. Why is he level 50, dude? Ugh, Fissure. Yeah, that's not gonna work on me. I'm too fast, I think. Yo, critical hit! Nice, okay, we beat Giovanni. Oh my goodness, his Pokemon are such... They're such high levels, dude. Barely won that. Earth Badge makes Pokemon at any level obey. It is evidence of your mastery as a Pokemon trainer. With it, you can enter Pokemon League. This is my gift for your Pokemon League challenge. Red received Team 27. It's Fissure, who will take out Pokemon with just one hit. Made it when I ran the gym here too long ago. Oh man. Oh man, guys. It's the rival fight next, dude. It's the rival fight next. I don't know if I'm ready for all that. I mean, I know we just beat Giovanni, but... the rival's gonna have even higher level Pokemon. They're more diverse in typing. Everyone's still alive, though, so... We fought Blaine already? Yeah, we beat Blaine, we beat Giovanni. Rival fight's up next. He starts off with Pidgeot, so I guess I'll open up Lapras and... hope for the best. Hope for the best. Yeah, he's still in the front. Barely won that? That's how I feel. It feels like I barely won. But yo, it's rival fight time. Let's not focus on Giovanni. I have a rival to fight. What? Red? What a surprise to see you here. So you're going to the Pokemon League? Collected all the badges too? That's cool. Then I'll whip you, Red, as a warm-up for Pokemon League. Come on! I'm not scared. Oh no, I'm terrified! I lied! You have 6 Pokemon, guys. Here's the Pidgeot. It's level 47. Alright, I really need this Blizzard to hit. Alright, Whirlwind. I'm gonna do a thing. Yes, critical hit. Nice, nice. I'm quite happy to have that crit. Level 37. Rhyhorn. Alright, I'll just surf. Rhyhorn, not a problem. Not a problem. This is a level mismatch? Yeah, the levels... I'm quite far behind. Alright, Growlithe. I believe Alakazam will be coming up soon, so I'm gonna switch to King Hippo. I'm not scared of Growlithe. Oh, Amnesia up. Oh, his speed greatly rose. That's okay. you know, Blackham saying, what I find funny about Giovanni is that he says he's the best when he's obviously weaker than the Elite Four. I know, right? It's pretty weird. Alright, 3 amnesias. Special's maxed out, let's get that rest in there. I'm AC, Beast North X. Ever so sleepy. Alright, Earthquake, come on! Alright, lowered my defense, that's a thing. Get out of here, Growlithe. But yeah, if Alakazam comes out, we're ready for that. Oh, Execute. Okay, I didn't expect to Execute yet. Strength? It's Grass Psychic. Ooh, Stun Spore, that's not the best. Alright, if I go to sleep, I can get that off of me. Ooh, he tried to use Leech Seed, that's not good, because he's gonna land that while I'm sleeping. Oh, Solar Beam? Uh-oh. Oh, we'll see how much damage he deals. Did use 3 Amnesias, as long as he doesn't crit. Yeah, nah, not a problem. Get out of my face! Ah, no, he still got the Stun Spore off, I'm so slow, fully paralyzed. All the fully paralyzed. Come on! I can't attack! There it is. It only took a few turns. Alright, there's Alakazam. Psybeam. Fully paralyzed. DC. Come on, man. Ow, 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 ow! No, 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 don't faint! Oh, critical hit became confused. Don't hit yourself! It hit itself in confusion. I'm dead. Gosh, darn it, man. Are you serious? Are you serious, dude? Oh, that's our best Pokemon. That was the Pokemon I was gonna sweep Agatha with, and he's dead. So stupid. So stupid. Yeah, that might be it, dude. That might be it. I don't know, man. I don't know, that's quite the rip. He just had to crit us, man. Had to crit King Hippo. It was my best Pokemon! My best, my most powerful Pokemon is no longer with us. I'm not gonna do any damage to this guy, he has too much special. I have to use physical hits. My only chance. Alright, Goku, I need you to take this guy down, but he's Karate Chop. I don't know how I'm gonna take out Agatha without King Hippo. Oh, Goku, please, you have to kill Alakazam. Am I faster? Oh, use the potion. Perfect. That works. That works. No super potion, just use a baby potion. I'm cool with that. Alright, Blastoise, that is a water type. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh man, that Blastoise. We don't stand a chance. Lowered his head. Oh yeah, that's right. You can increase his defense all day. That's not gonna stop my crits. Skull Badge. Did I forget about blue? No, I didn't. And I'm dead again. Perfect! Why did it have to be a critical hit? Why did it have to be a critical hit? Dude, man, this run's dead. This run's super dead, man. I should have switched to Blackheart, but I didn't see that coming. I really didn't. I really didn't. So, run's dead. Run's super dead, man. That loosened me up. I'm ready for the Pokemon League. Red, you need practice, because you let all your Pokemon die. Ah, oh, man. Dude, it's all over. It's all over. We don't have Goku. Goku's gone. Goku and King Hippo, our strongest, most powerful Pokemon that was going to sweep Agatha. It's all over. All over. I'll be right back. So stupid. Everything's stupid.